Nevada State Fair comes a long history of attractions, entertainment, and food.
And in order for you to experience some of that history, the Minnesota State Fair Foundation and the Minnesota Historical Society have teamed up to create this really cool tour. It's a guide to some of the State Fair's most historically significant spots.
And joining us now to talk about the tour is Jesse Poppy with the Minnesota State Fair Foundation. Jesse, thanks so much for coming in.
Not really in,
because we're not in our studio, but right. coming over right. to us today. A lot of people love the fair, but a lot of people don't realize the history behind it, right? And this tour really helps them learn a lot about the history.
Absolutely. The State Fair as an institution is actually older than the state of Minnesota. And some of the buildings on here on the grounds, like the grandstand, are over 100 years old. The history walking tour is a great way to encourage guests to learn a little bit more about the historical nature of some of the buildings here as well as the grounds themselves.
And there are 13, I'm just looking at this brochure here, there are 13 different things to check out, right?
Yeah, there's actually two stops and one at the J.V. Bailey House. The first is an introduction, and then after that there's 12 more stops. Starting at the J.V. Bailey House. You don't have to do them in order. You can do them however you'd like. So if you start up on the north end, you can start there and work your way down.
You know, I've heard a lot from other people who have visited state fairs in other states, and the one component that's missing is the educational component. This gives kids and their families an educational component to all of this, right?
Absolutely, and that's a big part of what we want to do with as the Minnesota State Fair Foundation in partnership with the Minnesota Historical Society is educate fairgoers about the grounds that they love so much.
So where can people get these packets?
They can pick these up at any of the stops around the grounds. The closest one to here is probably the grandstand down by the ramp. And they'll be just, all you have to do is pick up the plastic holder and you can reach right in and grab one for yourself.
Okay.
Yeah.
Jesse, thanks so
much.
Thanks,
Jesse.
We really appreciate it. I definitely want to take this. And you said it could take even a whole day to do the entire tour.
Absolutely. And if you have a smartphone, you can also snap the QR code on there and it'll take you to a mobile site that makes it even better.
Okay. Thanks, Jesse.
Thanks a lot, Jesse. All right, we are not...